Okay, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Castle Totenkopf, Level 3 Torture Chambers. Now, this level, this is really where things start to get difficult, because in this level, I mean, there's a lot of secrets to find, and there's just a whole bunch of guys. It's crazy how many, I mean, like, the sheer number of enemies we're gonna have to face. Just very, multiple traps all throughout this level. So we go in here, get some health. I could use a few more rifle rounds, if there are any. Alright, well, there's a few. Anyway, there's a lot of secrets in this place. The first one is right here, where this cell is. It's on the far right of these three. And you just get some armor and some ammo and some health. And if we go around through here, what we have here is, here's going to be our first big group of guys. So open this door and mount the MG42 fast and then take them all out. And they're going to be coming from all sides. They're going to be coming out of the side doors too. So make sure you take them out as they come to you. Whoa, hey. Luckily, we don't have to worry about losing any ammo with that. Anyway, I'm just going to go back in here, get some more health. And let's head back out here. And what we got is, we got quite... Oh, there he is. Okay, there we go. Yeah, we got quite a... Oh, hey. Quite a few guys to deal with, like a few stragglers. We'll come back to this door. We'll just head through here, go through here. And we should have... Oh, no, there's nobody in here. Okay. Secret right here. And if we just go in this secret, we got lots of chalices. So we'll pick them all up. And, we'll head out of there. Yeah, there's no way to get to that area back there. And if you look, this whole area is pretty much just a circle. I mean, yeah, we're just pretty much going around in a circle. Got a guy down there, and we have a sniper right here. We'll come back to this door. This door, yeah, that's going to take us to the exit. But we need the silver key. Another secret right here. This is secret number 3. And if we just go down, we got gold bars and a little doofus sitting in the corner there. Not really sure why. Alright, and yes, if we just go through here, yeah, we pretty much just made a full revolution. So we'll head back through here and we'll open up this door. Now what we got here, we got quite a few guys coming from the left and to the right. I'm just going to hang out in here because, well, not for long at least. Yeah, we're going to have to be ready. There's still, yeah, still a few more guys or stragglers coming. There you are. I hate when they get a shot off as soon as they open the door. It's like they're, whoa. It's like they're, like, ninja Nazis or something. Anyway, secret number 5 is right here. We just go in. Armor and health, which I do need. Okay, so we'll open this door and come out to this hallway. We will just make an immediate left. And what we got in this room are lots of guys. They're just going to be coming around from this corner here. So I suggest just picking them off with the sniper rifle. If they'll, you know, stand still. Come on, anymore. There he is. And get you down. Is that everybody? There's a guy right there. Oops. There we go, and you'll go right down. Okay. So, in this room, there's quite a lot of treasure, but first things first, we do have a secret in this room. Right here on the left, as soon as you come in, and we got lots of treasure and ammo, so we'll pick it all up. And that's it for this area. So, yeah, just go around, pick up all the little chalices and treasure chests and whatever you find in here. Yeah, let me just make sure I am getting it all. I think that's it. Yeah, and there's no way to get to that door back there. It's just there to be there. Go into this room. We have, health and ammo. Ooh, I did need that flak jacket, though. And now we'll go into this door on the far right. And we have a lot of guys in this room that are going to be coming. I like to just wait them out here by the door. Since it is a lot. Ah, somebody's... Die. There. Pelted me from the right here. Okay, now, there's a secret here. This door is locked and cannot be opened. Yes, there's treasure in here. This door is also locked from this side. And if you didn't kill a guy in the doorway, you would have to just go around this way and then you'd be able to open it up from this side. But anyway. But yes, we'll open this door next. And we got some dogs. Go ahead and stab them with the... Whoa! Oh, never mind. Yeah, there's a lot of guys in this area, so... Actually, I'm going to use double MP40s, because it's a lot of guys. A lot of black-suited SS and green-suited SS. Combination of everybody in this room. How many more? Jeez, it's like they're never-ending here. There. Is that all of you? Ugh, good. Okay, I don't even know how many guys that was, but it was a lot. It was a lot anyway. And yes, the silver key is in here in the mess hall, and it's kind of hard to see. It sits, like, right here. It sits, like, right here, but, you know, it's hard to see up against the tile. Secret behind Hitler's mug here. We'll go on in, and I think I'm going to use... Yeah, I'll use the rapid-fire pistol in this area, just because it's cool. All right, so yes, lots of gold bars and guys hiding in alcoves. So, there we go. Oh, hey. Ooh. Oh. Almost missed you for a second. And yeah, right there. And is there... Yep. Man, I am like... My mouse movements are like sporadic today. I don't even know why. Alright, but yes. If you just follow a certain wall, you'll pretty much eventually make your way all the way around the tunnel. The blue hallway tunnel thing there. Whoa, what the... I must have picked up some machine guns. Anyway, we'll head out of this room now. Yes, switch back to our MP40. And now with the silver key, we can head to the other side of the map, which is right here. Right in here. Now, what I like to do here is jump out and just push past that guy and make sure you take cover. I just run all the way down. Don't stand in the middle of that doorway, though. Just run into this room and wait for them to come to you. Because there are way too many guys in here to try and run and gun them down. You will find that you're going to die very easily, so you have to be careful. Okay, any more? Oh, I know there's more. Come on. Is that a guy back... Yeah, that is a guy back there. I couldn't see him for a second. There we go. Okay, I think... Yeah, that's it. I think that's it. Okay, so let's hop in here, get all this stuff, get some rifle rounds. There are a few secrets in this room. Now, the easiest way to get these secrets... hang on a second, I gotta check. Is there anything on this wall? No, there's not. Okay, never mind. Okay, so where the gold door is and where the silver door is, from the silver door, just take the first right into this area back here. And, yeah. If you skim the wall, you'll find that there's a secret on the skull right here. And a guy with a sniper rifle back here. And there's a flak jacket. So, yeah, that's everything for back here. And now, if you come out of there and you just keep going down, you'll find another little alcove here. And there's another secret somewhere. Or is there? No, I guess there's not. Okay. Ugh, there's that creepy scream again. But anyway, if you just follow the wall down, you come to here, and you come out here, and it'll take you to the gold key, and here we go. Yeah, the secret is behind this skeleton here. Secret there, and if you go on in here, lots of treasure chests, and I do not believe there's any other secrets in here. So yeah, it'll take you to the guy right here and the gold key. So now we just head back, and yeah, that's everything for this room, so we can open up the gold door. And, okay, just making sure, and I believe there, where is he? There he is. Yeah, there's a guy in there to the left. Get rid of this guy, and push the verboten sign wall thing, and you'll get the, not the final secret, here's the final secret, but yes, the last two secrets of the level. And if you go in, we got two officers in here. And we've got a new item, the Uber Armor. This armor, the Uber Armor will bring your armor straight up to 200%, which is very, very handy. But anyway, that's it for Torture Chambers. So, yeah, when we come back, I'll see y'all in level 4, Snipers. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.